All right, cool. Cool. Good, 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 good. Now, I need to deal with all the other dudes and stuff. And then, because they kind of put me onto this, I need to do the Zora quest now. I'm not going to fight the monster because, cripe. Oh, they've just got permafires here. What? Linny? Yeah, Shush. Okay, sure. What you got, kid? Did you say condensing? Letter? Bank of Witches. Who you? Oh, you're a girl. I really couldn't tell. The voice kind of gives it away a bit, but eh, not really. No! You're gonna charge me to stay here? Oh. Oh. How dare you? I can understand charging for the water bed, but charging for just an inn? Child. Yeah, Man, you guys are super chill. Best of strangers. Yes, indeed. Sure. Yep, it's a statue. Talk to the old people? Sure. Is this a reference to Mallow? No. It's just you, Mario. Okay. Your theme song? Workshop. Ooh. I'm good. Thank you. It's all the lore I needed. What you doing, Goron? What you doing here? Goron!
You!
So you're useless to me. Cool, fine, fair enough. I stole Mipha away? You said you're repairing the light scale trident! Ah! Jerk. Sell. What do I have even? Gonna guess not much. All my money is in prime meat. I got rock salt. No. Luminous stone's not bad. You can make clothes with it. Interesting. Okay, so I got opals. That's really about it. I sold off everything I had to buy arrows, and then barely came out with enough to have myself even. So you sell lots of ice arrows. Good to know. Trouts. I've never had a trout. I will buy one. Never had this trout either. And that one gives me heat resistance. Very good. So I can use these to give me cold resistance and heat resistance. Ooh, I'm gonna need lots of them. That's for sure. Whoops! Okay, so family's up there. So what's over here? Yo. Okay, good for you. That's a mason, I can understand. Ooh! Got crabs just wandering around? City's just riddled with crabs, I'm sure. Bam. Come on, slide. Hang on a second. How do I... I jump. Jump shield. Jump. I don't remember how to do it. How do I do it? How do I? Guard jump ride. Oh. 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 That was a bad idea. I go way farther than I should with that. That's an issue. You guys should resolve that issue. It's unacceptable. Unacceptable. If only you didn't slide so far forward, that would be usable, you know? That'd be fun. Methinks. Ooh! Curious. And another crab. Alright, guess it's time to go see the family. I'm not gonna deal with you, you're another mason. How about you, nerd? You look like a nerd. No, you're an old man. Wait! Goodbye. I'm not dealing with you. Cripe. I will deal with these two. Hello. Alien. Yeah, I bet. Yes. Wow, you... You guys are skewed pretty hard. Hey, go talk with him, yeah. What you got? I did too! Met you at the shrine. I have to go talk to the king, yeah. I know. Oh, God. I was not expecting a death pit here. Oh! I could die from that, you know. Don't you know? History of Zora, Part 7, the hero who defeated the... No. Zora Helm. It tells me how to get the Zora Helm. I mean... Just... How did I clip that one? There we go. Whoops. Whoopsie. Not really. Not really, oops. 100% on purpose. Huh? Mine! Sure, whatever. Pratt. Alright, go talk to the king. Hi, king. You're just as I remember you. The catfish. This is catfish Zora. Lovely. Indeed. No, I totally died. Slept for 100 years. No. I saw her statue. She is quite lovely. Yeah, blah, 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 blah. I don't really have a choice in the matter. Actually, no, you're supposed to be... You're not a catfish. You're supposed to be a stingray. Sure. Blah, sure. Maybe a manta. I don't know the difference between different types of rays. I don't care about Hylian lives. Madman. Oh. And now it comes out. So I assume I have to do something to break its little barrier and then I can land on it. Okay. That's much more reasonable than the way it was before. If it's up out of the water like that, yeah. Then at least I have a chance of landing on it. So I just have to keep shooting it with electric arrows. Sure. Is that really all I have to do? That seems way too easy. Yeah? No, she told me to go inside and do crap. Blah. 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 Better. Punk. Yay! Is that the only piece I need to go up waterfalls? Are you kidding? We did butt stuff. All the butt stuff. Wait, no. What? Later. Ah! Power! No! Fool! I don't want to. Alright, so I now have Zora armor. Wearing just the one? I mean, it's definitely cool, but it looks like it has metal on it, and that concerns me. I mean, it's definitely cool looking, though. It's like a neoprene suit with some crap slapped on it. Alright, what was I wearing originally? Wasn't I wearing this and the greaves? Maybe? Is this what I was wearing? I don't remember. That puts me at 19 though. I go clink, clink, clink. More so than usual. So now I need to get all the rest of the Zora stuff. Here's a question though, if I wear just this, can I swim up waterfalls? Which there is one here. Totally can with just the one piece. Well then. That's... Maybe I don't need the entire set then. Unless I just want to swim really fast. I assume there's something way up on top of this whale tail. Yeah? Definitely a Korok in here. Oh. I see what they want me to do. Because this is shielded from rain ever so slightly, so I can climb up it and then jump off as such. Dang it. I was pressing the wrong one. That's my bad. I didn't want to jump. I wanted to let go the entire time. Just being a fool. Where do I press A to jump off? I don't remember. Jerk! Yeah. I need two more, I think, to be able to get another two slots. Assuming it goes up by one every time. Nothing in here. Shame. Doesn't really appear to be much else either. Back in with you. You the one we're talking to?
Yeah.
Engaged couples? Oh, you want to marry them? Because you used to be a priest. Interesting. I'm taking a nap in here? Oh, I have the ability to go up waterfalls in general, so that's good. Kids are adorable. I don't like kids, so that's impressive. Ooh! Time to drop actual stuff now. Well then. Oh, I have two Zora Spears. Did I not just drop a shield? No, I dropped a bow because I'm an idiot. Alright, so I need to go there. Oh, this is the bridge back in. I see. I need to go get lightning arrows. That's what they want me to get. Tink, 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 tink. There we go. Oops, I passed it, actually. So it must be the underneath, yeah? Oh, I passed it again! Well, then. We're just hanging out right here. Hi! That's always been a thing. Zora Princess always loves Link. For whatever reason. That's right, we did butt stuff. Wait, no! I need to stop saying that. Shh, don't ask. Don't. Memories! Butt stuff. Oh! Look at that, going for a date on the elephant.
I was thinking.
Oh.
This reminds me of the time we first met. You were just a reckless child. Always getting yourself hurt at every turn. Every time, I would heal you, just as I'm doing right now.
I really don't like this.
I thought it was funny how, being a Hylian, you looked grown up so much faster than I did. I was always willing to heal your wounds, even back then. So if this Calamity Ganon does in fact return, what can we really do? We just don't seem to know much about what we'll be up against.
I don't like this at all.
That no matter how difficult this battle might get, if anyone ever tries to do you harm, then I will heal you. No matter when or how bad the wound, I hope you know that I will always protect you. Once this whole thing is over, maybe things can go back to how they used to be when we were young. You know. Perhaps we could spend some time together.
Butt stuff. No! Ugh. That sounds so forced. It's not that it's in English or anything like that. It sounds forced. It doesn't sound genuine, and there's way too much pausey breath between everything. I don't like it. It's poor. I remember we did butt stuff. Huh? Gonna give in immediately. So what would happen if I didn't put on the Zora armor? Get me to shock arrows, yo. So I have to get them myself? So what you're saying is I need to hit with 20. Not that I need 20. That means each one takes 5, I assume? Is there 4? I'm sorry? Yeah, later. Later. Cuz cripe. That ain't happening anytime soon. Oh no. Oh no.
You.
What's up? Oh, Death Mountain. Okay, the Gorons live at the volcano then. Rocks? So if I give him rocks, he'll give me stuff? And I need to get the light scale trident for him to like me, and then I can workshop stuff. I'm really hoping that workshop means that I can make weapons stronger or last longer or something. That'd be real cool. I like that. That'd be real nice. Yeah, yeah. Okay, so. No. No. Not even a little bit. No. Where we got for... so many places to go, kind of. We'll start out here. Go stop by the Great Fairy again. Get some money. And I'm not going to do the Zora thing anytime soon. Where they tell you to go to get the shock arrows is somewhere that you can go to get one of the pieces of it anyways, so it's fine. I'm not concerned about that. And what I really want to know is where all the great fairies are, because I need at least another one. So that way I can start maxing out stuff. I know where the one is in Kakariko, and I know where the one is in what's its face? You Evil Jerks, the Gerudo Valleys, and the Gerudo's over there. What I need to know is where these other ones are. Because they're going to be a pain to find. I think. Okay, so this stuff here. So there's apparently one right, like, here near this tower. Now that I've got more of the map revealed, I can see that. So, there's one, like, there. The other one is over by the Ritos, go figure. So from Hyrule, we go this way. That's the tower. That's my reference point. Then there's the other tower here. That's a reference point. So it's like here. So, I have a choice. I can go to this shrine. Well, I'm at here. I can go up over the ridge. I can go on the road in that way, which is probably the best route. Or I can go explore over in this direction because I still have yet to find the tower over here anyways. This is probably going to be a better way to go, honestly. Probably a better way. Probably. So we'll go that way. Now that I actually have the shrines marked. And this was the way I wanted to go because there looked like there was something there that was interesting. So I'm just going to put that because it was a shiny. There was some kind of shiny there that didn't look like something normal that I would have expected, so... Need fairies. I used one, annoyingly. Come on, more fairies! Gotcha. Lovely. Also, I called her RuPaul. That's not apparently good. Because my imagination of RuPaul was something different than the actual, like, RuPaul from RuPaul's Drag Race. So that's my fault. That was me misremembering something because there were... back when I lived in Kentucky, there was a theater that we went to, and there was some really bad drag, and I remember the name RuPaul, and it was some bad drag, so that's my bad. My Boston friend chewed me out about that, so. What? Take a look. Oh! Sorted.
Bye
bye. Terrifying, that one is. Completely terrifying. So we need to go here. And then... I need to find another place where I can go get Orchek. That's what I need. Like, relatively badly, if I'm honest. Thank goodness you don't lose money when you die. 'Cause that would suck.